And then he said there was this little flame. He said he felt like it could have been put out with a fire extinguisher. It wasn't a big deal, and all of a sudden there was an explosion. He didn't see anyone get out of the airplane, unfortunately. And then there was another explosion.
The fire caused the hangar to collapse, and during the collapse and the heat, the sheet metal kind of wrapped itself around the plane and is encasing it kind of, and to get that off is going to take a while.